Hello and welcome to Let's Play Horizon Zero Dawn. So I noticed when I was quicksaving that I didn't have the appropriate armor on, so hooray. I'm kinda confused why my HP wasn't refilling, but well, that's why. Do these dudes just like reappear? Cause that's going to make me like upset. Perfect. Sawtooth. Oh, those are scrappers. Thank you. Nothing to see over here, guy. Yeah! Fucking running.
The eclipse smashed through.
Looks like they took down a good number of corruptors and shit. Can you do a save, please? You know what? Honestly,
thank you.
time to kill my fourth, what I imagine is a Deathbringer, because these things are fucking everywhere.
Thunderjaw, right? The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
Really? Oh, okay.
Graves, to Aloy's side! Now!
For Aloy!
For the
For our honor!
I think you guys should just stay inside. Alright, well, we need to equip this.
Sona, they're still alive.
Where is it? Got him.
Finish them.
Cancel the search. I got him.
Really?
True. We did it.
I think you sent more than just a detachment.
We only have.
It's over. I thought we would die.
Aloy, you saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. so long as we have you to fight with us. I suppose we'll make do.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
I need to go inside the mountain.
And the matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure, but I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see. Another power cell.
Perfect.
I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found.
That's gonna come in very handy fighting those flare claws. Where the fuck am I?
Aloy! Oh, you've returned!
Teb?
Where's Teb? I like run right by him.
She's returned!
It's not Teb. Where's
I
Teb?
I knew you would survive.
Oh, shit.
I'm glad to see you.
Your injuries, are they serious?
A gash or two. Nothing I couldn't sew back together with a needle and thread.
Guess being a stitcher came in handy in combat after all, huh?
Yes, I suppose it did.
I wasn't saying that's what I'm saying.
You.
Hello, Resh. Still guarding the latrine?
May my deeds live on in the goddess's memory.
Aloy! You've come. So, you have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done?
by the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Somebody throw her off.
She is a curse made flesh. She will be the end.
Excuse me.
Aloy!
Talk amongst yourselves.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Alright, I'm gonna make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.